The word for today, faith that brings results. Believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of those who seek him. Hebrews 11 verse 6. Here are three truths from scripture that establish your faith. First, believe that God is. The force of the language used here is much more than a vague acknowledgement of God's existence. Mankind claims scores of gods, but the God of the Bible is not one of them, or even the best of them. He is the only true God. This scripture says he is uniquely, genuinely, permanently present and active. Second, believe that God is able. When two blind men approached Jesus seeking healing, he asked, "Do you believe that I am able to do this?" "Yes, Lord," they replied. Then he touched their eyes and said, "According to your faith, let it be done to you." Matthew 9:28-29. Immediately, they could see. Jesus knew he was able to heal them, but he wanted them to know he was able. Until you believe in God's ability to meet your need, you have no ground on which to base your confidence and prayers. Third, believe that God is willing. After knowing he is able, you must take a step of belief. A leper approached Jesus saying, "Lord, if you are willing, you can make me clean." Jesus touched him. "I am willing," he said. "Be clean." Immediately he was cleansed of his leprosy. Matthew 8:2-3. Is God willing? Consider his claim. He, not we, goes on record as being a rewarder of those who seek him. That leaves no room for doubt. Today, God is not only able but willing to meet your need. That is the word for today.